off the left board, and Datsyuk passes over to Cleary. 10 seconds left on the advantage as Datsyuk goes sort of backdoor side and then takes it away from Blum, puts it out in front, and Cleary scores. There you have the damage that could be caused by Pavel Datsyuk. First shorthanded goal allowed this season by the Predators. It's a 2-1 Nashville lead at 15:01.
And we talked about one of the keys, Pete, was defensive awareness. And this is a perfect example of not having defensive awareness. They wanted to clear it up. And there's the youngster behind the net. Blum couldn't make up his mind. And Pavel Datsyuk came in and made it up for him. Took the puck off his stick, threw it out to Cleary. And it's now a 2-1 game on a shorthanded goal.
Cleary's second goal of the year. Datsyuk sets it up at 15:01.
And those are lessons youngsters like Blum have to learn. That the game up here, yep, son, it's a little quicker, a little faster, even when you think you're safe on the power play. And no, you're not.
On the Predators' power play, there was one shot on net by the Red Wings, and they score shorthanded. Puck thrown wide and crossed from the net. Emerton back, and then White stick broke. Here comes Legwon with a breakaway. Bork is trailing. Legwon is going to draw a penalty here on Kindle. So Kindle's third penalty of the period, a delay call as they get Rene off of the extra attacker. Line. Ered is the extra man who has come on. Legwon drew a penalty on that breakaway. And there's a quick shot by Ered. Everybody okay as they jab at the puck? It seems that it's Emerton who is down. He is hurt. So the trainer has to come off the bench for the Red Wings again. And yes, he got hit by that puck.
Oh, man.
15:48 gone in the period. Predators with a 2-1 lead on Detroit.